fight on the line between two pillars of Japanese mixed martial arts. Aoki looking for an early takedown.
Aoki immediately closed that distance and attacks the single leg. What's Akiyama's defense going to be like as Shinya jumps to the back?
Aoki, the aggressor meter on high early on.
Akiyama's got to get him off the back. He does not want to tangle with Shinya Aoki with back control. He's got to try to press his back up against the wall and defend this back take.
Shinya Aoki, the human backpack in the opening 40 seconds. Figure four wrapped around the body of Sexyama. Two of the all-time great Japanese mixed martial artists, two legends who do not like each other, especially the man on the back of the other. Aoki hates Akiyama.
Shinya doesn't need to be under the neck to finish this. He can face crank Akiyama, and just he has such a tremendous squeeze.
Hunting for the finish early, Shinya Aoki. Rich Franklin, what a start here from Shinya.
I'll tell you what, this is classic Shinya. Mitch talked about this before, and this is a position you don't want to be in because he's like having a boa constrictor on you. Just little by little, you can see this position going from bad to worse. We can't see if the arm is underneath the chin right now, but this is not where Akiyama wants to be.
Referee Muhammad Suleiman looking closely, shaking his head, said not yet, but is it going to happen? Is Shinya going to submit him? He's squeezing.
Oh, you can hear him gurgling, Michael.
Akiyama defending. Akiyama in trouble. Oh, gee whiz, look at this. Excruciating.
Oh, he defended it well.
Aoki resets. The crowd popped for Akiyama. It sounds like they're behind Akiyama here in Singapore. 2:45 remaining, first round of three. Sexyama defending. As Mitch said, you could hear him gurgling. The glove just becoming a little loose. Aoki famous for not wearing any wraps. And he pounds away to the side of Sexyama's head.
Watch the back of the head. Watch the back of the head, Shinya. Shinya, watch the back of the head. No.
Wants to sink the submission. Wants to strangle him. Softens him up some more. Gotta watch the back of the head.
You gotta watch, Shinya.
Okay. Shinya's like, is that okay? How about I hit him here? How about I hit him there? The crowd booing Aoki. He's the villain here in Singapore. Now he cranks. It's a crank now. Cranking and wrenching and squeezing the face of Sexyama. The boos go up for Aoki again. Akiyama defending Dragon.
This is the exact same position that Aoki finished James Nakashima in. But Akiyama is doing a good job at defending this position right now.
Rich Franklin, your thoughts as Akiyama gets softened up again.
Yeah, Akiyama's doing a great job of defending this position, but keep in mind he's carrying all Shinya's weight, and that's gonna weigh on him as the rounds progress through this fight. The one thing you gotta keep track of though, is Shinya has this triangle lock around Akiyama's body, but you can see it starting to slip to the top of the foot, and that could be putting a lot of pressure on Shinya's ankle.
He's the crank! Not careful the crank comes from Aoki rounds. Aoki twists! He twists! Look at Akiyama's face, and Akiyama defends! He's safe again, but for how long? Mitch, this is intense, this is intense.
Yeah, Akiyama must have an incredible pain tolerance because those face cranks have made a lot of people tap before, but not Yoshihiro Akiyama. Look at Shinya gripping him tight, trying to find the right angle on that rear naked choke, but you can see how Akiyama's keeping his chin nice and tucked, so it's hard for Aoki to get underneath the chin.
15 seconds to go. In a round where Akiyama has carried Aoki like a backpack. He's defended the chokes, defended the cranks. And it looks like we're going to go into the second round. But how much of a toll has it taken to take down Shinya shoots in for a single. Akiyama defends through a spinning back fist. Akiyama showing no signs of fatigue. A high knee there from Aoki. Clinch and knee is what he was looking for again. Shoots in for a single Aoki. Akiyama rains the punches to the jaw. And the crowd loving it.
Shinya's eating those shots. Good job by Akiyama to dig the underhooks to defend. You can see Aoki tried to go with the wizard, tried to go with the hip toss, but the third degree judo black belt was able to stop that takedown attempt. Now he's pressing Aoki up against the wall and Aoki spins off.
Akiyama throws a right hand. Aoki goes back. A nice hooking right hand there from Shinya.
If things don't go Aoki's way, he starts to get discouraged. And we've seen this in the past. If Akiyama can keep this pressure on and land some good shots, he can discourage Aoki.
Roundhouse kick from Aoki off the power leg.
Nice right hand. Oh, another one.
Oh, smack bang! Aoki, good court! Uppercut, 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 uppercut! Right hand, right hand! The crowd wants Sexyama to knock him out! And it's not gonna happen. What a flurry from Sexyama.
Oh, he circles the back. Oh, look at that.
Oh, no. Here we go. Here we go. This is crazy. On the knee. Akiyama. Aoki's hurt. Aoki's hurt. Isn't it? And scored 9 free tonight rings.